Kind of a sad story. We reported on this when it happened, but apparently the first male prostitute hired that brothel in Nevada. Remember that story about the first legal male prostitute in America working in Nevada? He quit. He said he found it degrading having to snuggle and actually listen. half the audience laughs, the other half boos.
That was funny.
Well, there you are.